Congress candidate for Outer Manipur, K. James, today refuted charges of being a defaulter of a 100 crore bank loan. Well, speaking to Northeast Live on the sidelines of a campaign rally in Churachandpur, James, estimated to be one of the richest candidates contesting the upcoming Lok Sabha polls, said that the allegations levelled against him is absolutely false and is just an attempt to defame him.
It is just astonishing images upon me. There is nothing like that, because there is already OTS has been sanctioned by the high authority in Delhi.
And just to remind our viewers, the Punjab National Bank of Manipur had filed a complaint against K. James, alleging that the Congress candidate had defaulted on a loan of 100 crore rupees taken from one of the bank's branch in Guwahati. The complaint was made to the Election Commission office in Manipur, but the commission officers said that they are not the competent authority to handle such cases of loan default. Just 48 hours back, K. James was seen as a defaulter of a 100 crore rupee bank loan, and today he was seen as a star campaigner of the Congress campaigning within a lot of music and funfare. Not just that, he was seen flanked by top guns of Manipur Congress, including former Manipur Chief Minister Ibobi Singh and former Deputy Chief Minister Gaikhanam.